his best performance in this session so far this year. It's a relatively San Marino Grand Prix. 15th in Spain, 14th in Brazil, 12th in Malaysia, and 14th.